Welcome to this just-in-time video training series on the OLB setup process. In this video, we will be demonstrating how to download the OLB installation package. To understand where downloading the installation package falls in the OLB setup process, please feel free to pause the video at this point. Downloading the OLB installation package is the next step after completing the system prerequisites, such as configuring your Internet Explorer settings. If you have not yet configured your Internet Explorer settings, please refer to a previous video. In order to download the installation package, we need to locate the package in OTCnet Online, select the latest version, and save the package onto the workstation. This is completed by Check Capture administrators. They are the only authorized users who can download the OLB installation package. The package needs to be downloaded onto each terminal designated for check processing activities. The download process should be relatively familiar to Check Capture administrators, as it is the same process to download firmware. For this demonstration, I'll be logging in as a Check Capture administrator. To download the OLB installation package, Check Capture administrators will first need to log into OTCnet Online. You will notice a window prompt appears in the middle of the browser window. It is asking us whether we want to continue using Java applets or begin using OTCnet Local Bridge. However, as we have not yet completed the OLB setup, we cannot yet choose the second option. Click OK. Now click the Administration tab in the upper left. Click Manage Check Processing and select Manage Centralized Deployment in the dropdown. Click Download Release. On the Download Release page, locate the Application dropdown and select OTCnet Local Bridge. Now scroll down and click Next. On this page, you should see OTCnet Local Bridge listed under Application and Firmware. Click the OTCnet Local Bridge hyperlink. Now click Download. A window prompt will appear at the bottom of the browser window, prompting us to save the file. Click the arrow next to Save and select Save As in the dropdown. Now we need to designate a place to save the OLB installation package. In this demonstration, I will be saving it to my desktop, but the OLB installation package can also be saved in a personal folder that's easily accessible. The file name can be kept the same. Once you have designated a place to save the file, click Save. Please note that unless workstations have a universal login where anyone can sign in, every check processing user needs the OLB installation package to be downloaded to their workstation. The package we have downloaded includes two important components, the OLB certificate and the OLB application installation file. Both are needed in order to install the OLB. We have now successfully downloaded the OLB installation package. At this point, you can log out of OTCnet Online and close the browser if you wish. To recap, in this video, we demonstrated how to download the OLB installation package by locating the package in OTCnet Online, selecting the latest version, and saving the package onto the workstation. As a reminder, this package needs to be downloaded onto each terminal designated for check processing activities. For further information, please visit the Fiscal Service website, where you can find these and other resources to assist you in the OLB setup process. The next step in the OLB setup process is installing the OLB installation package, which will be demonstrated in a following video. Thank you for watching. We hope this video has been a helpful resource. For additional information, please visit the Fiscal Service website.